Hello, this is Paler Gaming, and welcome back to another episode of Return to Arkham, Arkham City. So last time, we got out of the museum. Mr. Freeze has his suit back. Penguin is in a cage. And now we are chasing after an assassin, a ninja. So, it's been a bit since I've played Batman, so this will be interesting. Yeah, we need to find Ra's al Ghul's body. That's how they pronounce it in this game. Stop posing, Batman!
She got away.
Well, yeah. You know, if you didn't sit there on the gargoyle and pose for 5 years, it might be easier. Why can't I? I don't know why I couldn't grapple.
You only continue to live because the great Ra's al Ghul allows it.
Oh.
Call him off.
I can take her.
Stand down.
Do not follow us.
I didn't need your help.
Really? That's not what it looked like from where I was standing.
I had it under control. Why did Alfred send you?
He was worried about you.
Take this. Get it analyzed and start searching the hospitals and emergency rooms. Anyone with this blood in them will be dead within 24 hours.
Whose blood is it? Oh. It's yours, isn't it? I'll get it to the hospitals and come back. You need my help here.
I can handle it. You're needed in Gotham. Things could get worse, much worse.
You think? If Strange really knows who you are, what happens if he tells everyone? How will you...
Trust me, I'll find a way.
If you need me, you know where I am.
I know. Now go.
What is this bad blood I sense? Well, it's rapid. Cool. Okay. Two horizontal points. Does that mean I still can't create,
They say Batman's taking down the Penguin.
Do you think it's true?
I don't know, man. But if it is, we need a plan now. With Penguin gone, Two-Face will make a move.
Yeah.
He'll take over. I know it.
Didn't Catwoman take him down?
Nah. I heard she just hurt him. He's coming back. No one knows how, but he will.
Okay, anyway. Over here, there was something interesting that I wanted to check out. Okay. Are you alone?
TV right now.
You look like you're alone.
We ain't doing nothing! Don't shoot!
I can hurt you more than you can imagine. Tell me about Riddler.
Riddler? Okay, I don't know much, but I'll talk. Don't hurt me!
I can't guarantee that. What do I need to break to make you tell the truth about Riddler?
You don't need to do nothing! I'll talk!
Glad to hear it.
Anyway, back to what we were just doing. Where was it?
It's the bat! Run!
Over there. It was over there. I think.
Come down here, bat, and fight me like a man!
Batman, it's I appeal you, bat freak.
Oh, I thought I countered that. Stop looking away from your opponent.
Batman is clear. All freaks are down.
Yes. Okay, anyway. Over. Oh, these two were just. Oh, wait, that was a riddle. Never mind. Ready to turn over a new leaf, Pamela Isley rejected her poison ivy persona and opened a small flower shop in the back streets of Gotham. Surrounded by plants, she was content for a while, but society continued to mistreat her babies, and eventually she snapped. A man came to buy flowers for his wife, obviously feeling guilty about having been unfaithful. Pamela smiled and handed over an elaborate bouquet. Plants came to life, rapidly growing onto his screaming face and piercing his skin with toxic thorns. Pamela laughed. Poison Ivy was back. Okay. Anyway, we have a heat signature conceal. Oh, yes, please. That was annoying while it lasted. Okay. Okay, I'm still not... Okay, so you're supposed to hold triangle. Okay, wow.
We'll make sure this hurts, you freak!
There we go.
When I'm done. Die here.
Oh. Yeah, now. Even though now I know, oh yeah, you're supposed to hold in order to do the,
Batman.
In order to do the blade dodge. I'm still now I'm just accidentally holding it when trying to dodge regular attacks, and that's costing me. So it's still annoying. It's still annoying. What is it? Where is it?
What's wrong with
you? Yeah. Cool. Didn't know that was a Riddler challenge I needed, but here we go. Oh, you're a tiger guard.
I have been watching you, Batman.
Oh, you're not.
To see if you are ready.
Watching the wings. Who's the mysterious figure watching me? Stay vigilant for sightings of the mysterious figure and scan the clues he leaves behind. No, stop taking control. Anyway, also, I really wish you could use a compass when you're...
The perimeter wall arc alive if it met with extreme force.
Really? Well, fine. That's annoying. Okay.
Zaz calling for Batman. Find my phone or I'll bleed this piggy.
Okay. Wow, I'm just doing so well. No, Batman! You know, it's not very common for, tree branches like that to actually have collision.
Can you imagine what it was like, Batman? I was numb. I'd lost everything and I was alone.
Oh.
Crying like a baby staggering through the streets of the city until I found the answer that I had been looking for. I stood there on the Sprang Bridge, looking out at the sea. I felt the warm breeze on my skin, and it felt right. I looked down and imagined myself falling into the blissful arms of my mother. And then he appeared. He held out the knife and demanded my money. My money! Can you believe it? I looked into his cold, desperate eyes, and I saw something familiar. Something inevitable. I saw oblivion. I saw that we are all the same, stuck on a miserable loop that demands salvation. So I gave it to him.
Cool.
What do I do now? Look, they're all picking sides. We'll get left out. Joker? Oh, knows, man. It could be any of them. I thought Joker was dying, and look, he's blowing up churches. Yeah, you're right. Let's stay up here until it looks like there's a clear winner, and then go sign up with them.
What was that? New Deadshot victim located.
The Bat computer has detected another round fire.
Okay, yeah, we'll do that. Let me just go and do the thing that I was planning on doing. Oh, I'm an idiot. The two that were over here were the two on Poison Ivy's door.
Computer has detected another round fired from Deadshot's weapon. I've analyzed the impact sound, and the bullet struck in this approximate location. His next victim will be here, somewhere. Deadshot must be stopped.
Whoa.
Nuts, always with the
what? Oh. Really? Wait. Okay, so R1 is push, right? There we go.
Anyone ever gonna feed us?
Anyway,
oh, this is Gotham, not Tokyo. We don't have ninjas here.
Yeah, we do. Okay, that's Catwoman's. Let's. Oops.
All the cameras in Sector 1 are down.
Okay, so they don't respawn then. That's good to know.
I'm gonna tear you apart, Penguin. Two-Face wants you dead. No way out.
It's Batman.
Arkham City is going to burn.
You may want to run, Bat. This is gonna hurt, Bat Freak.
Stop hitting me with your freaking... I'm really trying. This would be a lot easier if I could hit the green guy, but the whole...
I'll drink your blood, Batman.
We'll kill you, Batman.
Oh my...
This is gonna...
Why?
This'll be easy, Bat.
You don't stand a chance against us.
Stop. No, stop following my camera. Or, I mean, stop.
We're gonna
make this hurt. I pressed and held. Why? Okay. Don't care, actually. I am going to beat that group. They're going to go down if it's the last thing I do. No. Batman, I know you love posing on your gargoyles. I know you love posing on your gargoyles, but please keep it to a minimum. It's not a drop attack. It's literally not.
Pod Penguin, Two-Face wants you dead. No way out.
Batman! I'll slice your fingers off, one by one. This is gonna hurt, Batman. What are you gonna do, Bat?
No, just stay away from the...
Will you make sure this hurts you, Bat? Gonna rip you apart. We are gonna hurt you, Bat.
This will be easy, freak.
You don't stay.
Okay.
You're gonna die tonight. I'm gonna break everything. You're gonna die, Bat.
No.
This'll be easy, Bat.
We'll kill you, Batman.
You won't be walking out of here. Your mother won't recognize you when we're finished with you.
You're going to die tonight, Bat. Time to retire, Batman!
This is gonna hurt, Bat!
Yeah.
Arkham City is going to burn.
Tell me what I want to know about Riddler, or get ready to eat through a straw.
This is all I know. Don't hurt me.
Of course not.
As if I'm not gonna hurt you. Anyway. Got that nonsense out of the way. Let's
The Bat computer has detected.
R1?
Batman, he's here!
Uh-huh. Okay, somewhere in this area.
Please. Joker, Two-Face, Black Mask. Hell, I think I even saw Killer Croc.
I'm not running away and hiding so much. I'm looking for a freaking body. So just chill. Oh, I see.
Cut up my buddy Ash. He was lucky to get away. Still got scars in places I don't like to think about.
It's Batman!
We'll kill you, Bat!
Oh, no, no.
Time to retire, Bat.
Would you stop it?
Arkham City is gonna be your grave.
I'll kill you, freak.
Okay. I don't have to avoid hurting that guy. Okay. But hey.
You were right. It's the bed.
I am. Oh, it doesn't work. It doesn't work. You pull the stick away from the enemy and you press and hold triangle like it says. And you still just get hit over and over again half the time. It's not reliable. What? Oh. Anyway.
Hey,
is one hot piece. She could do whatever she wants to me. Won't see me complaining.
Do not attempt to access the perimeter wall.
Batman's in the museum, and I don't think he's after fossils.
You chicken? Come and fight me.
Look out. It's Batman.
Yeah, I hate the knives.
He's too chicken to face me. Too chicken to fight me like a man, Batman? Figures, we all know you prefer hiding.
What's
in
wrong?
The dark.
Run home to cry.
Batman! Come on! There's a fight going down!
What? I thought I destroyed you.
We'll make sure this hurts you, Batman.
See, I was pressing and holding. I swear I need like a... Okay. That time it worked. Why?
This won't take long. Gonna die tonight. You're going to die tonight, Bat.
What are you gonna do, Bat?
Your mommy won't know who you are when we're done.
There we go.
Lie to me if you're done eating solid food.
Please, I'll tell you what I know.
Good.
Anyway. That was very annoying. Very annoying. Where is this body that I'm supposed to be looking for? That's Jack, right? I think. Or no. It's not.
Looks like another victim of the identity thief. I need to scan the area to see if there are any more clues to his identity and whereabouts.
Oh. He still has a face, actually.
Arkham City provides regular food drops at designated points throughout the day. Food drops will only occur at these times and in these locations.
Oracle, I've reconstructed a clean set of fingerprints, but there's no match to anything in the Gotham criminal databases. I'm uploading the prints to you now. Check these against every record in the country.
The MO is the same as for the previous victim. First, the killer paralyzes the vocal cords and then removes the face before bandaging up the head. It's definitely him, and it looks like he's stepping up his attacks. A crime with this level of precision requires weeks of premeditation. These aren't just random attacks.
Yeah, Batman. He still has his face, though.
I have the match for the print, but there must be a mistake. This can't be correct.
Who do the prints belong to?
You. These are Bruce Wayne's fingerprints. How's that possible?
I have no idea.
Well, that's fun.
Bruce, I don't know how to say this, but...
What's wrong, Barbara?
I've been thinking about the identity theft case. Don't get angry. But how can you actually be sure that it wasn't you who killed those people? I mean, they were your fingerprints at the scene.
What did you say?
Not intentionally, but clearly you're not well. That place is full of maniacs who could take advantage of a situation like that. Think about it. What if Crane got to you again? You know Strange's reputation. Maybe he planted the idea back when you met him. I don't like it, but...
It wasn't me. I'm sure it wasn't.
Yeah, of course. I'm sorry. I just, well, you know.
Are we, though? Also, Crane is dead. Probably. Anyway, we still haven't found this other body that we're... really looking for. Unconscious. Deadshot victim approximate location, you say? Well,
that computer has detected another
okay, it's just saying I'm at the center of the circle.
The containment wall surrounding Arkham City is designated out of bounds to all prisoners.
Jeez.
Do not approach the containment wall.
What the?
Batman!
Please, I didn't do anything wrong.
Well, I'm not trying to hurt you, so... No.
wall separates you from the good people of Gotham City. It is there to protect them
from the residents
of Arkham City.
No. Are you for real? Oh. Thank you. That was something. Character trophy unlocked, Black Mask. Okay, I keep jumping on that early for some reason. Okay, interesting. No. Oh my gosh, I didn't ask you to climb on it, Batman. I asked you to use it. There's a difference, you know? There really is. Okay. Why is this being so hard? Can do it, Batman, if you try. Anyway.
I hate the sound of those payphones. It always gives me the creeps.
Saved Freeze from Penguin?
Are they working together?
Nah, Batman don't work with Freeze. But he took down Penguin to get Freeze. Wasn't Freeze working for the Joker? I'm sure he was. I think the icebox was supposed to be making Joker well.
Really? Since when does the Joker need help from anyone?
When he's about to drop dead, I guess.
Man, I'm confused. Let's just kill anyone who comes past.
Why didn't I think?
Kill it!
Don't know where you've gone, Bat, but this ain't over. Wait up there all you like, Bat. I'll still kick your ass. I knew you were scared to face me, Batman.
Can't think I've ever been this cold.
Wow, okay.
Now there's a loser. Never catch me working for that sawed-off runt.
So, how long does it take for the disruptor? Okay, also, another thing is, do the ones that you have disrupted return? as soon as you finish recharging, can I just stand up here and disable all our weapons and then go down?
City, bull crap. Give me 5 minutes over the wall. I'll show this stinking town a whole new kind of crazy.
I know you're lying.
I'm not. Please, don't hurt me. I'll talk.
Good night.
Let's see.
Got it. Batman took down Penguin. So now, the museum's up for grabs.
Joker won't want Two-Face grabbing it. They send us out to stop him.
No. Don't do that.
Must have friends in high places.
Oops.
Camera down in sector 4. Camera in sector 4. I've got a camera out in sector 4.
North Gotham to be Arkham City's site. Get out while you still can. Upon becoming mayor, Quincy Sharp presented Gotham City with his plan to create a super prison in the north of the city, claiming that the site was selected because it contained extreme areas of social decay and neglect. When Bruce Wayne spoke out at the consultation committee hearing, the mayor pointed out that this location was where Wayne's parents had been murdered decades before. The council passed a motion to create Arkham City instead about issuing eminent domain seizures, allowing it to purchase all the land within the site's walls. Well, that's not corrupt at all.
Arkham City is an equal opportunities penal facility. So-called super criminals will not be afforded any special treatment.
Right. Okay, well, let's just get to our next objective, and then, how would you have seen them if they're secret and hidden and whatnot? Oh my gosh, I keep doing it. Blade dodge takedown. What's that? Powerful counter move that will instantly take out any enemy that attacks with a blade or sharp object. To successfully complete this move, the counter button must be held as an enemy attacks, but then released and held again in between each of the attacker's swipes. This upgrade will be applied to all playable characters. I like that. Any advantage I can have against knives, I will definitely take.
Dicky ninja cuts you up one night. Don't say I didn't warn you, okay?
I didn't expect you to pick up a second weapon. But I guess he did. Anyway, ringing phone detected. How fantastic. Let's ignore it for now. We've already done one this episode. Anyway. Oh, for the love.
We've lost a camera in Sector 4.
Okay, let's just take out these. Well, eventually.
Places
Oracle, I'm heading underground. Below the surface, Gotham's a maze of old steel and ironwork. My signal may get weak. Try and stay locked on.
Rerouting additional satellite coverage now. Good luck, Bruce.
Alright. Well, we're down here, so when we come back next time, we'll explore down here, and there's some Joker teeth. That's random. Anyway, until next time, see you, and bye.